Pigeons belong to a group of birds, what are known as the Columbiformes, that also include the dodo. In the Columbiformes, it's not only the pigeons, it's also the doves. But there's a difference between pigeons and doves. To be honest, there is no difference. There is no scientific distinction between pigeons and doves. They belong to the same family. The only distinction is made in the English language. In other languages all over the world, there's only one word for this group of birds. And when are you a dove? When you're turtle dove size or smaller, you're a dove. When you're bigger, you're a pigeon. However, the pigeons we see in town, the city pigeons, we call them city pigeon. But they all come originally from the rock dove.